Onay, and I'm thrilled to be performing in Ireland for the first time, albeit virtually, from my home in Cambridge. It has been a wish of mine to perform in Ireland for many years now, and even though the events on this year continue to make traveling challenging, I'm delighted that Chamber Music on Valentia have been able to make this concert happen. I first met Mary and Dara, the artistic directors, when I invited the Fidelio Trio to the Gümüşlük Festival in Bodrum, Turkey in 2019, where I am artistic advisor and where we put on concerts in wonderful venues such as our ancient stone quarry, where the trio played. It's the quarry from where the stone was hewn for the mausoleum of Halicarnassus, one of the seven wonders of the ancient world, and is now a protected monument. We also put on concerts on the beach, so it feels like a true connection to be part of Chamber Music and Valentia with your unique and varied venues and location. For this program, I have chosen a selection of romantic music by Chopin, Robert and Clara Schumann. I start with Robert Schumann's Variations on the Name Abegg, his first published work, Opus 1. The work is dedicated to the Countess Pauline von Abegg, and the theme begins with the letters of her name translated into music. It's A, B, E, G, G. After that, I will play one of my favorite works of Chopin, the third ballade, opus 47, which I have been playing since my early teens when I was a student in Paris. Then I will play a lovely short piece by Clara Schumann, the first of her four Flüchtige Stücke, or fleeting pieces, written in 1845, in the early years of her marriage. I finish with one of Chopin's greatest works, his third sonata in B minor, opus 58. Along the Polonaise Fantasy, Barcarolle and Cello Sonata, this is one of the last of his major works and encompasses all the wide range of emotions to be found in Chopin's music. I hope you enjoy the concert and all the events in this year's festival. I am looking forward to playing for you in Ireland in person as soon as it is safe to do so.
Thank you.